Welcome in. Good evening. A beautiful, beautiful Friday evening in San Diego. We are live on the WCC Network. Torero Soccer coming your way here from Torero Stadium. Jordan Carruth with you for tonight's broadcast. Broadcasting live from Torero Stadium as the University of San Diego will play host to the Long Island Sharks. The Sharks playing their first ever match as the Sharks. It was just a couple months ago that the Long Island Sharks put a vote together for a new mascot. The winner, the Shark. And this, the first women's soccer game as a Shark for Long Island. They're here in San Diego. They're taking on the Toreros from the WCC. Long Island, the Sharks come in from the Northeast Conference. That's the NEC. The Sharks were picked 8th out of 11 teams in the NEC. That according to the coaches before the season starts. For the Toreros, they are picked 7th in the coaches' poll, in the preseason coaches' poll for the WCC. Good news for both of the teams. They were young last year. They return a lot of players this year. A lot of minutes used last season are going to carry over this season for both sides, both the Toreros and the Sharks. The Toreros will return 9 starters from last year. So that is something we'll talk about throughout tonight's broadcast. We'll get you those starters right now for the University of San Diego. The goalkeeper, redshirt senior, is Amber Michael. Amber Michael. We'll tell you a little bit more about Amber Michael. The Toreros had 2 choices in net. They're going with the veteran, the redshirt senior. Amber Michael will be in net. Gorowski is going to be in the midfield, number 3. Number 6 gets the start. That is Kelly Carusa. Moses will start, the midfielder, the star for the University of San Diego. Moses getting the start. Fairweather will start as well in the midfield. Walk will start. Foster on the back line. Lauterbach is up front, the forward. Sydney Hopkins is back on the back line, the defender. Haley Walls is in the midfield. And Eden Kuros in the midfield as well. She is a freshman getting the start tonight. For LIU on the other side, hear how the Sharks line up. Cordoba will be in net. She is from Madrid, Spain. She is a sophomore getting the start. Julia Duffy, that's who the Toreros need to worry about. Julia Duffy, a dynamic player. 14 goals a year ago. She led the team in points. She led the team in goals. She is very good. Julia Duffy getting the start. Mia Rose Daly will start as well. She's on the back line. Emily Poole is in the midfield. Gabrielle Clark is going to be in the mid. Tiana Ono will start on the back line. Veronica Sager is a forward. Sydney Pascarella will start. Amanda Yelle will start in the mid. She's from Sweden. Vidstrom will start on the back line. And the final defender is Grace Cagnina. So that is the starting 11 for LIU, the starting 11 for the University of San Diego. We are just moments away from kickoff. It should be fun as we get the season underway. No more exhibitions, no more preseason. They start to count starting tonight. This is the first one for Long Island. The Toreros had an exhibition a couple days ago against Arizona. It did not go well for the Toreros. A 3-0 loss. But they did get their minutes in. That was the point of the exhibition. The result did not matter. It did not count towards the record. And we'll see what they can carry over as we are underway from Torero Stadium, Torero Soccer here on the WCC Network. The Toreros in their blue here at home. LIU wearing their whites with a baby blue trim. So gave you the starting lineup. Told you about the goalie situation for the University of San Diego. It was a question they were going to have to answer going into the season. Were they going to start with Amber Michael in net, or were they going to go with Ellen Casto? We saw both against Arizona a couple days ago as the Toreros turn it over, and they get it right back. San Diego near side. As Marley Walk had possession, now she'll throw it in. Walk throws it in. Towards the box it goes. This is Lauterbach. Towards the center in front of the net. Toreros keep possession. Moses is in the box. San Diego looking to create space. Lauterbach is there once again. And this one will roll out for a goal kick. So the Toreros early on creating some chances. You're going to hear a lot about Lauterbach. You'll hear a lot from Moses. Those are two dynamic players for the Toreros who, quite frankly, the University of San Diego expecting a lot of from this season. So Lauterbach, Moses, some players to watch. Going back to the goalie situation, San Diego, they were deciding between Michael and Casto. They're going with Michael. Michael has the experience. She's the redshirt senior. Did allow two goals against Arizona. Did have three saves. She played 68 minutes, played a majority of the match. Did give way to Casto, came in for 22 minutes. Did not have any saves, allowed a goal. So those are the two choices. We'll see if Michael stays for the full 90 as the Toreros are now set up for their first corner kick. It's the first corner kick of the match. And it's something the Toreros did pretty well against Arizona. They obviously lost on the scoreline 3-0. They were outshot. There were more shots on goal for Arizona. But University of San Diego did lead the way with four corners. They had more corners than the Wildcats did in that one. And they get a corner kick early on against LIU. So the Toreros send this one in. It whips in towards the net. It was close. A dangerous corner from the Toreros. And the Sharks are left having to scramble and just clear it. They do. And now a scramble in the midfield, and the Sharks have an opportunity with space. Flag goes up offside. Well, it was the best chance yet for the Sharks, and it came from a corner from San Diego. A good corner, an opportunity right in front of the net. Toreros could not find the back of the net, and instead the Sharks were able to clear, and it looked like they were going to have a nice counter play, but a flag goes up, so the offside the call. So Lauterbach had it, now Walk. Walk sends it in towards Moses. It's headed away from the Sharks. Here's Duffy. Duffy sends it forward. Looking for Sager. Sager has the brace on her right knee. Redshirt senior from New York. Toreros with it. This is Walk. Walk gives it away. Sharks near side. As they try to settle in, Duffy gave it up, and now a battle for possession. And going to the turf is Sammy Fairweather. Fairweather getting the start, had 11 starts last season. Played in all 18 matches for the Toreros, started 11 of the 18. She also played in every single game as a freshman. Now considered an upperclassman. So the Toreros with a free kick. This is Foster from Hamilton, New Zealand. Foster sends it in, high corner, it goes in, it finds the back of the net. What a free kick. Foster puts the Toreros on the board. It's 1-0 San Diego. And the sophomore from Hamilton, New Zealand, played for New Zealand's under-20s, the under-17s in the World Cup. What a shot. Nothing Cordoba could do about it. So that's one. What a way to start your season, a goal like that from the free kick. San Diego goal, scored in the fifth minute by number 13, Michaela Foster. Had to have been 25 plus yards out. Finds the top left corner. Toreros on the board, 1-0 San Diego on top of LIU, and San Diego with possession again in the middle of the field. Come near side, Carusa sends it in. Walls gives it up. She passed to Walk. Walk back to Walls, and Walls will send it to the back line. Foster is there. Well, Foster with the goal. She was the captain for New Zealand's under-17 World Cup team back in 2016. Then in 2018, When the under 20 World Cup was in France, she played for New Zealand. Here she is in San Diego playing for the Toreros. Gets the first goal of the season, and what a way to start the year. Hopefully a sign of things to come for the Toreros and Foster this season. As the Sharks throw it in. Trying to hold on to it. Duffy passes forward. Looking for Sager. San Diego will throw it in. Taken away, the Toreros with it. Hopkins. Gives it back to Michael. Now Foster. Plenty of space. Foster boots it forward. Now headed back in towards the mid. Lauterbach had it. The head came from Walk. Now to Moses. Moses with space. Right side, Moses turns, fires, and it stopped in front of the net. Good shot from Moses. Torero's not done yet. This one booted over the net. Good play from Moses in the box, creating enough space to turn and take the shot. Good defense from LIU to keep it 1-0. So San Diego looking dynamic with it early on. We have played just 7 minutes into the 8th minute now. And Cordoba will boot it away. The sophomore from Madrid, Spain. Also a transfer from Georgia State. So the Sharks with possession. Mentioned a little bit earlier in the broadcast, it was back in May where the Sharks, well, when LIU announced they would become the Sharks. Students and alumni chose a new mascot. They have two campuses. They have one in Brooklyn and one in Brookville. Moses has it. Good pass to get it there. Moses now working to the left side. Goralski. Sends it into the middle. Whistle goes against San Diego. Goes against Lauterbach. Madison Lauterbach trying to work her way to get position. But the whistle instead. So Long Island, in order to unify their two campuses, they decided to put together a new mascot. And they were choosing between three. They were choosing between the Sharks, the Eagles, and the Falcons. They ended up choosing the Sharks. This is their first women's soccer game as the Sharks, so it is a historic match for LIU. They are the first Division I program on the East Coast to be named the Sharks. So a unique name to the East Coast in Division I athletics. So a new name. They are returning 16 sophomores, a very young team. 24 of the 32 players on the roster for the Sharks are underclassmen. Moses trying to pass it forward. She was looking for Walk, but good defense from the Sharks. LIU trying to boot it away. They cannot. San Diego holds on to it. Goralski with it. Near side, this is Walk. Walk sends it in. Booted straight into the air. Strong defense from the Sharks, and now they come away with it. Booted forward, and Sydney Hopkins, good defense, stepping in front of the pass, and San Diego come back with possession. Toreros have had a majority of the possession so far. Here's Walk. She's pointing forward, looking to create where she wants to go with it. She passes left side, finds Fairweather. Fairweather now gives it up. Hugh Ross, far side. It was Goralski who sends it in over the net, and a goal kick.
Thank you.
This one rattles around San Diego trying to fight for it. And they do get possession. A dangerous spot here for the Toreros. Moses with the move, the shot, and almost the goal. Good stop in the net from Cordoba. She had a dive to her left, but Moses creating the space to her left to take the shot. Trying to go from left to right. Good attempt, just couldn't get it past Cordoba. So here come the Sharks. There's been a couple times with their counters, they have just been a pass away from creating something very dangerous. Toreros have been able to steal a couple passes. They've also been saved by the offside flag a couple times. The Sharks have created some dangerous chances. They have not been able to convert anything quite yet. San Diego on the other side, obviously with the score, converted one. But they've done a good job keeping possession and creating chances in front of the net, including one from a corner kick. So here come the Sharks. Flag goes up once again. It's the offside flag. So the Sharks continuing to try to build something offensively. Someone to watch tonight for LIU, of course, is Julia Duffy. Julia Duffy, number two, a senior. She is from Oceanside, New York. Not the Oceanside, California in North County, San Diego. A couple miles north here from this campus. Oceanside, New York, Julia Duffy was voted to the United Soccer Coaches All East Region First Team last year. She had 14 goals a year ago, first on the team. 30 points combined, also first on the team. She was third in the conference in goals and points. And the Sharks expecting big things from Julia Duffy once again this season. Sharks enjoying the possession that they have. Almost giving it away. Torero's got a foot to it, but it goes all the way back to Cordoba. Cordoba sends it. Foster. Fairweather. Now Moses. Moses trying to show off the speed, but instead she could not get around Vidstrom, the freshman defender from Sweden. Right in the middle, number 22. Playing really good defense there. Moses trying to work around her. She couldn't. San Diego with possession again near side. Here they come. Here's Walk. Walk to the middle. Fairweather. The goal scorer Foster gives it up. Carusa. Walk to Moses. And once again, Moses is in a battle with Vidstrom. Moses has it for now in the box. Looking for teammates. She sends it to the top of the box. And Walls' shot will be collected by Cordoba. But the Toreros do get a shot on goal as they continue to keep possession inside the box. Sharks far side, sliding, it goes out. And Sydney Hopkins will throw it in for San Diego. Hopkins gets a whistle. She is not happy with the call. As a Sharks player is down. That is Veronica Sager, the redshirt senior. Playing in a forward position tonight, listed as a midfielder. So the Sharks send it in from the free kick, and the Toreros headed away. Sharks have defenders back, trying to get it to Moses. The Toreros turn it over. Now pushing forward, flag stays down, but this one will roll out. Hopkins was chasing for San Diego. She was the closest to it. And Michael will boot it away. Amber Michael, a redshirt senior from San Diego. Local product for the Toreros in net. Led by Coach Lieberman, the Toreros. Coach Lieberman is in his third year. Edgar Anzaldo is his assistant. Also in his third year. Leanne Brown, the assistant coach in her fourth year now with the Toreros, just starting her fourth season tonight with the season officially underway. The Sharks sending it forward. Flag goes up as they were trying to create space looking for the always dangerous Julia Duffy. Duffy playing the near side. 14 goals a year ago, looking to get on the score sheet early on this season. Looking to open her account in 2019, as they say. So into the 18th minute, the Toreros with a 1-0 lead thanks to a 25-plus yard free kick from Foster. Michaela Foster, the sophomore from New Zealand, with what is likely going to be with one of the goals of the season, looking for Moses in front of the net. Couldn't quite get it to her. And the Sharks are able to clear the danger. Hopkins. There's Walk. Chasing on the far side, Hopkins is there. And she comes away with it for San Diego, passing it off to Foster. Foster gives it up towards the top. This is Gorowski. Gorowski continues to run, looking for Moses. Moses can't hold on to it. Tough pass for her to come up with. Here's Moses. Toreros pushing forward. Louder back. Looking for Walk. Giving chase Louder back once again. And Caruso will come in to throw it in. Kuros is to her left, Louder back in front of her. Walk to her right, and she'll send it to the back line. Foster is there. Now Hopkins, right on top of the San Diego logo. Hopkins going to her left. Finds Gorowski. Foster once again. Walls pushes forward. Gorowski going to go all the way forward. As the Toreros' shape continues to change. Now Moses streaking through the box and fires just missing wide to the right. Moses is getting close. As she was able to run across the box, found enough space to create a chance, took the shot, just missed a little bit wide to the right. Moses selected on the preseason all-conference team. She was selected to the all-WCC team back in 2018 for her performance. That's not a preseason poll. She was on that team, first team, a year ago, and she's on the preseason team this year. Very important player for San Diego. Moses had 5 game-winning goals last season. So the Sharks will throw it in. Moses. Gorowski. Long Island takes it away. Poole took it away. She passes it off to Vidstrom. Vidstrom still with it. Wants to send it forward. She does. Looking for Pascarella. Here's Walk. Lauterbach. The sophomore loses possession. Sydney Hopkins is able to cut that one off, and she sends it back to her goalie, Michael. Good move by Carusa. Through the midfield go the Toreros. Fairweather passes it off to Gorowski. Good move from Gorowski to her left. Keeps possession, Fairweather. Stays in. And it does not stay in. So a goal kick coming up. San Diego with it. Walls. Battle for it. San Diego come away with it. Gorowski looking for Fairweather. Sharks now with it. Sent forward. Flag goes up. Another offside. The defender, Ono coming in, slide tackle, good defense from Tiana Ono. Played for Nevada last year. Transfers to Long Island, she is from Honolulu, Hawaii. She is a junior defender. San Diego throw it in. Carusa had the throw in. Fairweather with possession. Moses with the ball, but the flag goes up for the offside. Walls passes it off, finds Gorowski. Now a quick pass from Lauterbach. Good one touch. Taken away, Hopkins. Hopkins to her left finds Gorowski once again. Gorowski looking to make a move. Passes inside. She found Walls. Now to the back line. Foster. Foster near side. Was looking for Marley Walk, but Walk couldn't get there, and so it goes out. The Sharks will throw it in. So a couple subs here. San Diego will have two substitutes. Gazi Zadeh is in. And Lapomarta will also come in. Katie Lapomarta checks into this one at the 27-minute mark. So our first subs on the other side, LIU. They are sending in number 10, Kendra Oldroyd. Sharks take it away. Sent forward, deflected. Foster with the deflection, and now San Diego with possession. And just checking into the game, making an impact already, Gazi Zadeh. Towards the mid, once again, Fairweather. San Diego have to be happy with the first 29 minutes of this match so far. Sent to the middle. Space to work with. Looking to close in. Gazi Zadeh had an opportunity. San Diego not done quite yet. Toreros send it back into the box. Moses with the header. And it will go straight into the arms of Cordoba. The keeper was ready. Moses doing good work just to get ahead on it as the Toreros whip it in right towards the center of the net. So Kendra Oldroyd into the game. Last year, 7 goals, 2 assists for the Sharks and conference honors. Carusa to Foster. Foster now to Hopkins. Sydney Hopkins on the far side, moving it forward for the Toreros. She'll boot it forward, looking for Moses. Moses showing off the speed. Can't quite get there. It was just beyond her reach. And so now the Sharks will throw it in. So San Diego a couple days ago, a 3-0 loss to Arizona. They had 5 shots in that one. Only 2 on target. It was a physical game. Arizona had 12 fouls in that exhibition. Sydney Hopkins, the freshman with it. Played her high school ball in Los Angeles. She boots it forward, looking for Gorowski. Karowski played for Tennessee last year. She's a transfer, played in 16 games for the Volunteers. As Sydney Hopkins looking for Karowski. San Diego turning it over. The Sharks throw it in. Thank you. Near side, Toreros with it. Ghazi Zadeh to Moses. Ghazi Zadeh goes down. Wants the whistle, she gets it. A foul called against the Sharks. And so a very similar spot to where Foster was able to put it into the back of the net early on. And I think that is exactly what Kelly Carusa just told her as Foster makes her way towards the spot. She's going to have to go get the soccer ball first. No one there to help Foster. But a very similar spot from where Foster was able to convert early on. The feeling Cordoba will do a little bit more of a job covering the top left portion of the net. We'll see if Foster can do it again. She whips it in and it misses wide left. No Torero coming in close. Tough to even fault Cordoba for the first goal. It was just, it came from a shot no one here expected. At least a shot on target. Looked like it would at least be a setup. Instead, Foster just let it rip. Hopkins could not come away with it. Foster is there, and Foster will send it back to her keeper. Michael will boot it. Looking for Walls. Walls finds Hopkins. Hopkins back to Walls. Can't lose possession here. They don't. Here's Foster. Good space near side. Carusa. Carusa started in 17 last year. Started in all but one. Moses. Looking to create space. Moses trying to come away with possession. It's deflected unintentionally off the arm. Sharks will have it. Lapo Marta playing some pretty good 1-2 ball with Moses after coming in off the bench. Toreros enjoying their one goal lead. Ono throws it in, and the Toreros take it away. Carusa. Here's Moses. Moses back in towards the center. Fires it, and Moses finds the back of the net. What a shot. That's two for the Toreros. The first goal of the season. Moses, preseason all-conference player. Led the Toreros in goals last year. Gets a goal in the first one tonight. Turns and fires. Moses with the left foot. Two really quality goals from the Toreros tonight. So Moses gets her goal in the 33rd. So now a two-goal deficit for Long Island. First half, 35th minute, 10 to go. Before we get to the break, Sharks looking to create something. And once again playing the long ball. This one goes through all the way to the keeper. Michael is there. Seen that a couple times tonight from Long Island. Sharks try to rip it away. San Diego, battle for it, and they come away with it. Ghazi Zadeh showing off some moves. Now Fairweather with it. Ghazi Zadeh near side. Papo Marta centers it. No Torero there. Now the far side, Gorowski. She'll send it back looking for Moses. It's headed away. Vidstrom was there. And a sliding, dangerous tackle in the middle as Grace Cagnina, the freshman, goes to the turf. Here's Moses working in back towards the box, looking to get towards the center. Gorowski makes her defender fall. Now centered once again and creating a great chance. Good movement there from San Diego. Cordoba was there. And Cordoba will boot it away. See what the Sharks can come up with as they look to keep possession. Vidstrom from the back line now sends it forward. See if the flag goes up. It does. Another offside call. It looked like one of the players was onside, but for LIU, the one that it eventually got to, Orozco, she was in the offside position. So flag goes up. San Diego throws it in. Hugh Ross was in there. LIU lose it. Midstrom was moving forward. Also Orozco. One goes out, and LIU will quickly throw it in. Looking to push things forward. Oldroyd was there, but San Diego take it away. Fairweather. Walls, far side, Gorowski. Now Lapo Marta. She gives it up to Gorowski once again. Looking to get around one defender, it goes out. And it will be a corner kick for San Diego. So it goes off Long Island, and now the Toreros. They've been dangerous from the corner so far tonight. Been close a couple times. So another sub. One for San Diego. Going down in the box, no whistle. Now far side. Torero's trying to whip it in. Back in towards the center. Jan Nunn has just checked in for San Diego, already playing a factor in front of the net. So number 12, Delaney Jan Nunn. End of the match. We're into the 40th minute, a two-goal lead for San Diego. Two very impressive goals from San Diego. Foster with an absolute screamer from a free kick. Moses doing what she does, creating and scoring. Those are the two goals for San Diego. Long Island looking for their first ever Shark goal. Long Island in town not only will take on San Diego, they'll play San Diego State here in a couple days. First the Toreros, then they take on the Aztecs. Here are the Sharks looking to create. Aldroyd. 7 goals a year ago. Slicing through the defense. Now looking to cut back, and whistles go. A free kick in a very dangerous spot, and the card will come out. A yellow card has been issued. It looked like it was issued in the direction of Foster. Looks like Emily Poole is lining up for the free kick. Emily Poole last year, 15 starts, 3 assists. She played for Wales national team on the under-15s, the under-17s, and the under-19s. She is a sophomore. Emily Poole from the spot, and the free kick spot goes over. So it stays 2-0, and the Toreros with the goal kick. So Michaela Herr is coming back in. Looked like Kuros is the one headed out for San Diego. Hopkins, it goes out. Emily Tirado into this one for Long Island. So Tirado checks in. Sharks throw it in, and quickly Hopkins is there to clear it. Walls was there. Gorowski now sends it forward. Apomarda had it. She sends it forward as well. So Delaney Janun, a freshman into this one. Gorowski. And a goal kick. Chasing is Hopkins, and she'll be able to get there to get it to Michael. And now Michael is going to have to work to her right. And she finds Carusa. So Moses currently not on the field for San Diego right now. As we go into the 44th minute. Less than 2 minutes away from halftime, the Toreros, as it stands now, will take a 2-goal advantage into the halftime break. Hopkins flicks it forward. Looking for Janun. In the middle, Fairweather. Now Walls. Gorowski. Gorowski centers it. Dangerous spot. This one goes out. Will it be a corner? It will be a corner coming up for San Diego. Toreros will be in action again this weekend. Sunday, 1 o'clock, they play host to Holy Cross. Be right here at Toreros Stadium. So the corner for the Toreros on the far side, it's headed away. Waiting for it was, for San Diego, it was Walls. And now we are less than 10 away from halftime, and this is where we will head. So we get to the 45-minute mark. We're officially at halftime in a two-goal lead for the University of San Diego. The Toreros getting goals from Moses and Foster. Foster opened the scoring, opened the first goal of the season for San Diego with a free kick goal from a little bit more than 25 yards is what we're going to call it. And then also Moses was doing what she does really well, and that's creating space. And then she was able to turn, fire, shoot, and she made it 2-0 San Diego. So that's the score line as we go into halftime. A 2-0 lead for USD. We'll take a break. We'll come back with you. You are watching Toreros Soccer on the WCC Network.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Underway. Here on the WCC Network. Second half action, a 2-0 lead for the University of San Diego as they play host to Long Island. The Sharks and the Toreros going into their second 45. San Diego scoring twice in the first half, and we are officially underway in the second half. The Toreros with possession as they work it through the near side. Delady Janon has come in late in the first half, and she will start in the second half. Moses is back on the pitch for San Diego. As she was one of the goal scorers for the Toreros in the first 45. Sharks with it. Near side, it rolls out. Looking to track it down. Einarsson was the one trying to track it down, getting her first minutes. So Hopkins still in the game. Kuros with San Diego just passed it. She pushes it forward. Gazi Zadeh is going to start the second half for San Diego as well. She's out there. So two great goals in the first half. Sharks looking for their first score of the season. They have one shot so far tonight, LIU. Nothing on goal quite yet. San Diego, 9 shots, 6 on goal. 3 corners. They have enjoyed a majority of the possession tonight. They did so in the first half, and it looks the same so far in the second. Here's Moses with it, tracking through the middle. Space on the left side for the Toreros. The shot will be stopped as Cordoba stays in net for LIU into the second half. It was a good look and a good setup from San Diego as Delaney Janon fired off the shot. So Louderback will start the second half on the bench. Pushing things forward for LIU. Einarsson. Back to Sager. This one goes out. San Diego quickly throws it in. Hopkins to Foster. Foster back to Michael. Michael has Kuros in front. Middle of the field, here's Walls. Walls boots it forward, looking for Janon. Guerrero's far side, Gazza Zadeh. Looking to get past her defender. Goes for the speed option. Into the center, the Toreros with a chance, an opportunity to make it 3. To the left. Still battling for it, LIU clears briefly. And whistles go against San Diego. And we'll call it against Sammy Fairweather. They're looking for Poole. Now Clark with it. Still Clark. Works it back to the left. Space in the middle. Sharks center it. Pascarella. She was trying to beat the guy. So San Diego with it now. Foster scored the first goal of the season, a goal she will not forget. She passes it off to Hopkins, Sydney Hopkins with it. Back to Foster towards the mid. Good one touch from Walls. Q Ross sends it forward. This is Ghazi Zadeh. Now Moses. Moses towards the box to her left. Moses looking for the pass, and LIU take it away. See if the Sharks can turn it into something. Instead, they turn it over quickly. Right in the mid, San Diego keep possession. Ghazi Zadeh. Looking for Moses, cutting to the box, and instead, Cordoba comes running out from the net to take it. So some pretty good movement from San Diego. Decent start to the second half. LIU just one shot tonight. 10 shots for San Diego, 7 on target. Jannon had it on the far side, and now throwing it in for San Diego, Ghazi Zadeh. Toreros back into the box, threatening once again. Sharks take it away. Einarsson. Guerrero's getting back defensively. Poole with it. Poole whips it into the box. An opportunity for the Sharks, but coming out of the net to collect is Amber Michael. And Michael will hold on to it. Good work from the Torero goalie to come out. It looked like the Sharks had a pretty good chance there. Some space to work with. Toreros with it in the mid. Now near side. Copenhaver. Pushing forward now. Einarsson. And we have an injured Shark down. Back in their own box. Medical staff will come out. That is Grace Cagnina, the freshman from New York. gets up slowly. It looked like it was her left ankle, left leg, left foot. It was the left side. She didn't want to apply much pressure, but now walking off on her own power. So the clock does stop, 53 minutes, 40 seconds. So a substitution now for the Sharks. Or they will prepare for one, but San Diego will have to throw it in as we get the match back underway. Toreros do throw it in. Sending it forward, the Sharks look to clear. San Diego get it back. Ricochets off of Fairweather. Toreros lose possession. Pascarella looking to create deflection in the box and going up to grab it herself is Amber Michael. And the whistle will go against San Diego. And a corner kick now coming up for LIU. Off the corner, Sharks looking for their first goal. It is cleared. Sharks keep possession. Mia Rose Daly with it. She passes it off, and now San Diego will have the goal kick. So Natalie Copenhaver in, redshirted last year, freshman year, part of the all-freshman team in the WCC. San Diego to throw it in. Here's Foster. Walls to Fairweather. Good move, keeping possession. And coming out of the box, off her line to clear. San Diego looking to create near side. Here's Copenhaver. She has Jan Nunn. She has Moses in the box. Copenhaver works to her left. And this one goes out for a corner kick. So another corner for San Diego. The fourth of the night. LIU just had their first corner of the evening. And running over to take it is Foster. Corner goes in, punched away, now cleared once again from LIU. And this one goes out, San Diego will throw it in once again. Rattles around in the corner. Sharks come out with it. Able to get through a couple defenders. LIU holding on to it. Now San Diego came away with it. It ricochets once again. Walls kicks it forward looking for Moses, but it goes through. Cordoba was there.
Huros headed it.
Looking for the junior, Ghazi Zadeh. Now the Sharks with it near side. Hopkins will throw it in. So whistles go, and a free kick opportunity. San Diego will quickly take it. Moses now with possession. Step over, goes to her left. Defender goes down, and the ball goes out. And a goal kick. Walls. Ghazi Zadeh. Flicks it forward. Looking for Jannun. Ghazi Zadeh. Try to come away with it. San Diego will keep possession. So Michaela Herr is now in for Walls, 15 for 22. In the 60th minute, San Diego, here's Moses. Look at him make it three on the night. It would have been two for Moses, and her shot deflected. And Cordoba able to handle it easily. Boots it away. Ghazi Zadeh, using the speed, pushes it forward, Jannun. Centers it, rattles around. Sharks looking to clear, they do. But Ghazi Zadeh threw out her leg, knocked it down, and now San Diego keeping possession, headed away on the back line, moving forward. Hopkins found Copenhaver, back to Hopkins. Copenhaver. Fairweather. Centered. And knocked away. Toreros asking more questions of the defense from LIU. They're able to clear there. It was a good clearance from Vidstrom, the freshman defense. Moses with a step over, it gets deflected out. Toreros to throw in. Offside. So Moses was in the offside position when the pass came back to her. Copenhaver passed it off. Jannun was running over. Moses was that way as well. Horn goes. Some subs coming for LIU. It's a pair of subs for the Sharks and one for the Toreros. Ghazi Zadeh will go to the bench. Marley Walk will come in. Julia Duffy, the goal-scoring threat for LIU, back into the game. Duffy number two. She's playing up front, alongside Einerson. So Einerson and Duffy up front. Sager up there as well. Looking to break through are the Sharks. So Nagai battled for it. Fairweather now has it. Finds Wok. Wok tries to push it forward to Moses. Moses stops, now cuts back. Thought about sending it in, instead sends it to Wok. Wok quickly loses it. Nagai is there. Pushing forward. Janun will take possession for San Diego. Looking for Copenhaver. Copenhaver couldn't get there. Fairweather works to her left. Janun dispossessed. LIU come away with it. And they work it back towards the middle looking for space. Now they push it forward. Will the flag stay down? No, it does not. Flag goes up. Julia Duffy trying to break through. And that will stop play for LIU. So Foster finds Kuros. Good move from Kuros. Sends it forward. Down goes Delaney Janun. And whistles against the Sharks. Yellow card will be issued. And a free kick coming up for San Diego. They have already scored on one free kick tonight. And it will be Foster once again to step over the ball. Well, we know it's within shooting range for Foster. There's no question about that. We learned that in the first 20 minutes of this match. Cordoba might be having flashbacks right now. Once again, it's Foster from the free kick position. Foster sends it in, it's fisted away. So punched out, it goes back to Foster. And spin towards Duffy. Duffy can't hold on to it, Foster once again. Good pass from Foster, pushing things forward. Her back to Wok. Kuros. Nagai. Here's Foster. Looking for Moses. Moses continues to battle, goes down in the box, and the whistle will go against San Diego, looking to see if the official is going to point towards the spot. She did not. Moses gets an explanation as to why. And the Sharks will have a goal kick. Duffy trying to come away with it. Now Wok to Fairweather. That was Foster who gave it up, not Fairweather. So Foster dispossessed, and then she runs back and takes it back herself. Now sends it forward, looking for Copenhaver. Fairweather. Now Moses. Back to Fairweather. To her left. Copenhaver to her left. Moses to her right. Fairweather beats one of the defenders. Now faced with another. Works to her left into the box. And it ricochets off the legs of Mia Rose Daly. A corner kick coming up for the Toreros. Corner kick number 5 of the night. Subs for San Diego. Janun will go back to the bench. Katie Lapp-Pomarta comes back in. Not her first minutes of the game, but she'll play up front with Moses. Moses there with the corner spot. Foster is to her right. Moses gives it to Foster. Foster back to Moses. Moses into the box. Moses will rip it through, And it looked like it could have potentially gone off the arm of a defender, and it goes out for a throw in. So Lapamarta quickly throws into her. Good move from her. Into the box. And it goes out, a goal kick. So once again, similar to the first half, the Toreros enjoying a majority of the possession in the second half. Four shots in the second half for San Diego. Sharks looking for their first shot of the second half. No goals. Toreros have had a pair of corners in the second 45. The Sharks' only corner kick came here in the second half. Whistles against San Diego. So Maria Orozco is back in for LIU. Foster. Good move from Foster. Near side to Hopkins. Hopkins has Copenhaver, instead tries to get it to Moses, but it goes too far. Moses can't get there. Sydney Hopkins has performed well for San Diego tonight, the freshman. The left back. Down goes Moses. Moses gets a warning. No card issued. Vidstrom will take the free kick. Vidstrom boots it forward. Hopkins tries to head it away. Einarsson throws it in. Looking for Duffy. And this one goes out. It stays with LIU. So the Sharks looking to create something, looking to get on the board. They'll try it on the far side now as this one skips across and fired in through and over the net. Through the box, over the net, out of play. Goal kick now for San Diego. So the attacking threat for the Toreros. Lapamarta playing up front. Moses is going to the bench, so she comes off. Jamie Gorowski is now on. Looks like Gorowski and Lapamarta will switch sides up front. Here's Foster on the back line. Finds Hopkins. Hopkins has Copenhaver. Instead, will push it forward herself. She finds her in the middle. Now flicked forward. Kuros. Now San Diego, near side. Copenhaver. Middle to her. Gorowski in front in the box. Her dispossessed. But it will go off of the Sharks, so it stays with the Toreros. And Natalie Copenhaver will run over to throw it in. Here's Copenhaver once again. Try to send it into the middle through the box with a low pass. It was deflected out and a corner kick, which may have been the intention with that anyway, is awarded to San Diego. So into the 73rd minute, Sharks still looking for their first. San Diego scoring both of their goals in the first half. Moses with one, Foster with the other. Foster scored first, and now Foster will take this corner kick for the Toreros. This one's punched away. San Diego trying to hold on to it. Whistles go against the Sharks. And frustration now, as it looked like the Sharks may have had numbers, but whistles went. Toreros stopped play. This is from 30 yards out. Foster looking it over. La Pomarda now comes back as well. Kuras is to their left. Foster will shoot. And it rattles around off the paws, off the goalie. Cordoba able to keep it in front of her. Still a dangerous moment. As San Diego continue to push, they're looking to make it three. 15 minutes to go, a little bit more than 15. Far side is Walk. San Diego sending a lot of players forward. And it has given the Sharks a lot of challenges throughout. San Diego keeping a majority of the possession, moving forward, playing a high line. Near side, Fairweather. Fairweather has Copenhaver to her left, and that's exactly where she will send it. Copenhaver running through the left side. Gorowski cutting through the box. Here's Gorowski, back towards the center, and it's cleared. Running over Kuras. Now Hopkins. Hopkins back towards Foster, and instead it's going to go all the way back to Michael. Takes one hop. And this could work out well for the Toreros. Gorowski is in, but the flag goes up. Offside is the call. The fourth offside call of the night against San Diego. That one was close. And that one very much could have resulted in the third goal of the night for San Diego. Towards the center. San Diego, take it away. Copenhaver finds Gorowski. Gorowski now finds La Pomarda. Back through the box. Top of the box. Toreros with the shot. Fairweather. Looked like it was deflected. And an easy stop for Cordoba. Marta was the intended recipient of that pass, but instead it goes beyond her reach. And now San Diego battle. They take it away. And now the shot, far corner, and it goes into the back. Gorowski makes it three. Oh, what a shot from San Diego. Gorowski just coming in off the bench. Works a little bit to her left. And then fires it home on the top left corner. San Diego 3, Long Island nil. Nothing you can do about that one. Cordoba had no chance of stopping it. Three incredible goals from the Toreros tonight. Gorowski gets on the board. 77th minute goal. Gorowski, Moses, and then also Foster. Those are the three goal scorers for San Diego. Really impressive stuff from the Toreros. More subs. Torero sub, Shark sub as well. Now they send it forward. Flag goes up, offside the call. Still took the shot. It was a good save, good confidence booster for Amber Michael. But the flag was up the whole time. So it looks like Fairweather has gone to the bench. Walls is back in. And now an awkward moment coming all the way out from the spot. Michael will slide in. It goes out. So now a throw in. San Diego pushing it forward. Her battles for it. Finds Walk. Taken away. Faison came running in. Was part of the ricochet. Now San Diego with it. Foster. Back to Michael. Michael will boot it. Gorowski. Good opportunity for San Diego. Gorowski. Now to her right. Lapa Marta. Flag is up. Couldn't stay onside. San Diego looking to make it four. But the flag does go up. Back to Michael. 10 minutes to go in this one. San Diego leading it by three. Two goals in the first half. And then they just added the third from Jamie Gorowski, who played for Tennessee last year, played in 16 games, the sophomore. In her first game with San Diego. Inside the box, but not close to the net. Able to get it up and over the keeper, over Cordoba's reach. Top left corner. A beautiful goal. So more subs. Her flicked it forward. Now it ricochets off of Lapa Marta. Copenhaver. Taking on two defenders. With the deflection, the Toreros claim they have a corner. And instead, it's going to be a goal kick. San Diego will make a substitution with the goalie. So now Ellen Casto, the freshman from San Clemente, will come in for the final 8 minutes of this match after getting a couple minutes earlier against Arizona. She played 22 minutes, did Casto, in the exhibition 3-0 loss to the Wildcats. Amber Michael started that one, played 68 minutes. Michael tonight goes a little bit more than 80 before the sub is made. So the sophomore will make way for the freshman. Gorowski. Copenhaver. Stops on a dime. Gets past the defender. Flicks it to Gorowski. Back to Copenhaver. Copenhaver with space. Slides in, goes down hard. And a corner kick now for San Diego as Copenhaver took the worst of it. And Foster will run over to take this corner for San Diego. Into the 84th minute. In fact, they will have a foul called, so a free kick just outside the box. Foster is there. Lapamarta is there as well. See if they do some sort of give and go, or if Foster will just send it in. This is a very dangerous spot. They flick it to Foster to create some space, and Foster whips it in, but it goes too far. So a missed opportunity for San Diego. Is Foster going to have to go all the way back to the back line? Now into the 85th minute. Cordoba, the sophomore, ready to boot it, but only after these subs are made. Elia Wallenswiz is in for San Diego. That was the sub the Toreros just made. Free kick for San Diego. Foster will go near side with it. Carusa is back into this one. Here's Carusa. Russo whips it in, looking for Gorowski. So Carusa in for Sydney Hopkins. Hopkins, the freshman Knights, looks like it's done. Good performance from Hopkins. Plays a critical position for this team. And looked really good as a freshman. Hopkins, high school in Los Angeles. Her dad played college soccer. Definitely a theme with the names of the children in the Hopkins family. Sydney has two siblings, Santiago and Sienna. Yes, they all start with S's, but also names of cities. Sydney, Sienna, Santiago. Sydney Hopkins' night is done. We'll see her soon. An important part of this team and a new part of this team. Here's Kelly Carusa. Carusa passes it off. So Wallenswiz to Carusa. Copenhaver has Gorowski in the box. Lapamarta is trailing. Cleared away. LIU will just try to get rid of it. They push it forward, but it goes nowhere. Far side walk. Now Nagai. Foster. Back to Nagai. Headed down. Sharks come away with it. Daly. And this one goes out of play. So a sub for LIU. So Tatiana Liz Araga comes into this one for the Sharks. A little bit more than 2 minutes left in this one. Torero's got to be very happy with the performance tonight, coming off the 3-0 loss in the exhibition against Arizona last Friday. Look very impressive tonight against LIU. 3 goals, 2 in the first half, 1 in the second half. This is just one of 2 matches San Diego will play this weekend from Torero Stadium. The Toreros will play again Sunday at 1 p.m. against Holy Cross. And then they hit the road. 2 games the following week. The Toreros will go to Long Beach, take on Long Beach State on a Monday night. And then 4 days later on a Friday night, actually a 4 p.m. start for this one, September the 6th, the Toreros will be at Cal Berkeley. So those are the first 2 on the road for San Diego after hosting LIU, Holy Cross this weekend, 2 on the road the following week. And then they'll host Cal Poly and then take on crosstown rival San Diego State on September 13th, a Friday night game. So less than a minute to go. The goal scorers tonight, Gorowski found the 3rd, Moses the 2nd, Foster the 1st. If you have to rank them, and you cannot go wrong ranking any of these 3 because they were all remarkable, I would have to put Foster on top with the 1st goal. An incredible free kick from what was probably 30-plus yards. Moses' goal was really, really good as well. And then you had Gorowski, who put a nice cherry on top of this one for the Toreros. Made it 3. And now into the final seconds. We have now officially gone full, a 3-0 win for San Diego. The Toreros start their season with a win, a convincing one at that. They start 1-0-0, and the Sharks will go back to Long Island after their trip to Southern California. They'll still take on San Diego State before they go back home. But back to Long Island. So the 2 campuses on Brooklyn and in Brookville. The Sharks still looking for their 1st goal in Sharks history. Once again, the final score, 3-0 San Diego. Thank you for tuning in. We appreciate it here on the WCC Network. Jordan Carruth with you. We'll have more broadcasts throughout the season. Keep you posted on the website for all of it. Thank you for tuning in tonight. Once again, the final score, USD 3, LIU 0. We'll talk to you soon on the WCC Network.